โอเค Hello everybody this time might be so early morning for you guys in the state and in many country all around the world but maybe the people in the United States sorry in the United Kingdom in Europe should be still not go to bed yet right here right now this is the north magnetic field in the south you can see the shape The shape not so good. It look like MBO, look like protozoa or some or the hydra or Ebola, the single cell right here, right now. It's not very good. And in the South Pole, it does look like that. It will split in the two group of magnetic and need some small field around this area, just one dot of the white color. But the pole shift should not happen within 6 months. But the extreme weather should be more and more. Right now, we got the strong energy come from the other side of the sun. You can see that. That sometime, the yellow color or the light blue color will hit when the run bell, but this angle and this angle is different. It look like solid energy hit Earth. Of course, these two angle not the energy that come from our sun should be other star. To see the big screen, the big shot. You can see that. Therefore, sometimes strong wind come from our sun. When the run bell pop up and down, okay? Expand the leads up. Look at the white line. This is why I believe in about, not about, I believe about the Nibiru, I believe in about the solar system X, the binary, the Anunnaki, because of those energy that come from the other side of the sun. Early last 2 hours, I have the explained in Thai language. At that time, the solar wind spin up to about 1,275 kilometers per second. Very strong. And again, not from our sun. Look at the color right here. That some red orange color, it means strong energy from our sun. But the arrow in this area, this angle still point against our sun. It means that the energy inside in this side must be stronger than energy that pour from our sun to our earth. The IMF line or the magnetic from the our sun. You can see that still a good line, good shape. When it hit when the land bell, either side is spread off, but some happened or some occur from the other side. This area, that area at some time in the back right here. See that? Pole shift is coming. But not pretty soon, next January, Some people say that scientists, mathematics, the figure doesn't lie. Many people believe in the Bible or in Quran. Of course, those situations will happen, will occur, but not in next January, not in the next 6 months. But the extreme weather, the extreme earthquake, volcanic eruption, storm, raining, flooding should be happening more and more all around the country. Right here right now in Australia, some area very hot, but some is still cold. How could it be very hot in this month, the end of October? How could it be still cold in this month, in October, in South Hampshire, Australia, New Zealand? Some area in Africa, some area in South America, continental. We are wetter, extreme wetter, still more and more. Nothing good. Sorry that I speak English late. After 2 hours, I present in Thai. Again, I shall try my best to keep my computer in good condition. Therefore, when the important situation or extreme situation happen, I can have a good system, can provide the information to your guys on around the world, that you can prepare yourself to face the worst situation from the weather and climate. Keep your head down, eye open. Don't forget that you have to prepare the safe place to be your shelter. If you could not afford the underground bunker shelter, but you should have the idea or the aim to get through the high ground over 2,000 feet. Keep in mind that you have to move to the high ground at least 2,000 feet. And in that high ground, it should have a lot of forest, many trees. It can help you, okay, to protect the radiation, the heat wave, the wind speed, about Category 10, not 5. Hurricane, Category 10, not 5. Before Christmas, I shall make the full presentation about 1 hour in English for your guy. Eyes open and be safe, everyone. As Ben Davidson say every morning. See you.